today, we're going to be building bases in Bed Wars. It's really epic, so stay tuned. Now let's get into it. I'm going to save up for 12 gold first, so I can get iron armor as usual. Okay. Now I have iron armor, as you can see, and I am going to start building the base. It's going to be pretty basic. Get it? Because it's a base. Aren't I funny? But anyway, so I think the base might be the base of the base is going to be wool. And I'm gonna need a lot more endstone, because it's gonna be made of endstone, so it can't be easily firebolt. It's annoying to have a wool base because someone just buy like a ton of fireballs and just start spamming. You know what? I think it's gonna need to be a little bit bigger, so I'm actually gonna build out from the island. Probably one or two blocks. Because we're gonna want a little bit of room. Oh wait, that guy's hacking. Welp. No! Oh, no way! Well, okay, luckily no one is really rushing right now, so I should be able to get a decent base laid out. Hopefully that was my teammate's fireball. Okay, looks like that's the max amount of area I can place the glass. Okay, nope, not quite. Go. Okay, now I need to buy some ladders actually. Gonna buy this so I can get to work. Forgot the front part looks intimidating, but the rest of it, it's not really, because I need to build more on the side. Okay, this should be the last level. Now I'll start work on the ceiling. A lot of iron has gone into this base. Dang, nothing has really happened this game. I guess people just aren't being that aggressive, which is a good thing for me. So that means I'll probably be able to get a really nice base constructed. So, I mean, then dragons are going to come and just destroy everything. But until that happens, it's going to be really sick. Water bucket. Okay, then I want to fireball. Imagine trying to fireball this base. You leave nothing for me, even though I've just been slaving away at this base the entire time. Dang, this is looking cool. Glass is so expensive, dang. Okay. Yes, it works. Okay. Cool. There was one time I tried to do something like this and it didn't work out. I couldn't figure out why. Oh, no, I'm stuck in here. I'm stuck, help. No. Oh, frick, help. No, I need help. Oh my gosh. Aww, whatever. Now that we all have a bed, might as well just fully focus on the base now. Everyone's bed's about to be destroyed anyway. Why did he do that? Oh, no. Are you, no. Oh, my gosh. No way. There was one guy hiding. Oh.